receive the true gifts of life that are eternal.
Back to some more provisions. Have a look around.
So give generously.
Can we please get us
what this country needs to help each other. Let's try and help each other. It's not about survival of the fittest.
Keeps me up, too.
It's just, you know, how it goes.
Valentine's been a rough kind of town, as long as I can remember.
Be generous. Help people. Try to do what you can. Please give money to the orphans. Remember, remember, it's better to give than to receive.
Being the main store in town, people come to depend on you. So you recovered?
From what?
You and that colored boy. I've rarely seen a pair so roostered.
Yeah, that's all a bit hazy.
Ah, well, these things happen. My pa got killed in this here store when I was a boy.
Thank you for your help.
Hello.
Okay.
Welcome back.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Matthews gave me a message for you. He said when it was convenient to head into Emerald Ranch. He's looking at a few business things there.
Okay.
Oh, he'll find something, too. He always does. Will you be well now, Mr. Morgan?
I'm always well, Miss Grimshaw. You're okay, boy. Easy there. Go easy, boy.
We gotta get some food soon, Arthur. Food or money?
Smells good, Pearson.
Believe me, you'll be the first to know.
Arthur.
You gotta find us some food or some money, Arthur.
I know.
Thank you.
How are you?
Things are good.
Well, I'm glad to hear that.
Good morning.
Glad to be off that mountain, Mr. Pearson?
Yes, indeed. Lots to do now.
Yeah, for all of us. Let's just talk about this later.
Well, that's me told.
Said we'd be all right.
It's a fantastic morning.
You missing your tree yet?
I feel like chopping it down.
Thank you.
good boy.
It's the most thing I'm sure of.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning? Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much.
Of course you do. It goes without saying.
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna suffer.
Not again.
And life's gonna go on. That's the truth of it. I won't lie to you.
Hi there.
All good there, Pearson?
Still need more food, Mr. Morgan. Yeah, you should try your luck again with that bow.
I know. I will.
long time, boy.
You gone? Made us a million, Arthur.
You got lucky with this, boy.
You're back.
And I am. Why do you ask?
Mr. Morgan.
Again.
You You know, these hides and furs can also be done up into coats and boots and such. Beyond my skills, but there's a trapper that travels around these parts, Canadian feller, Skill Tanner. He can make just about anything. You should drop in on him sometime.
Yeah, I know. Thanks, Pearson.
Hey, Mama.
Can't have that pot go completely empty.
Not the best quality, but some seasoning will hide it. Good job, Mr. Morgan. Could really use some good meat for this stew.
Hopefully, this will help a bit.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. Oh, you're back!
How's it going?
How are you? Covered from that business in the hotel?
Oh, yeah. So we gonna...
I am mighty glad to be out of that cold, Mr. Morgan.
Me too.
But he says all there is that needs to be said.
No.
He speaks very prettily, but he doesn't say anything new.
You been on the run again?
Intellectuals like him as the scourge of the American mind.
Thinkers who think and spout pretty sayings and say nothing of any great interest.
You're breaking my poor stupid heart.
Well, I'm sorry.
Well, I'm keeping the faith.
Mr. Morgan, bring me some materials and I'll be glad to make something nice for you.
I reckon I'm gonna think about it.
Getting too old for this gallivanting.
Me too.
You're like me, Arthur, and always working.
Let's go, boy.